wise, be smart, behave, my heart. Don't upset your cart when he's so close. Be soft, be sweet, but be discreet. Don't go off your feet. He's so close for comfort. Too close for comfort. Not again. Too close to know just when to say when. Be sure.
Hi, I'm Matt Girding. I'm the co-owner of the Majestic Theater here.
Be sure, beware. On your guard.
I'm Darren Stewart. I'm the director of the Darren Stewart Orchestra.
Such temptation. One thing leads to another.
The fact that it was a small, intimate venue, but a classic theater, and that we could do concerts and national touring artists, but that we could also get creative with programming in terms of doing dance parties and movies and themed events.
Be smart, behave, my heart, don't upset.
I got to start as the Fountain Big Band, and formally 1 year ago today, performed its first gig as the Darren Stewart Orchestra here at the Majestic for the Mad Men Soiree.
Don't go off your feet. He's so close for comfort.
I've always been a big fan of the show Mad Men, and you know, I think that there's a part of that show where people, you know, they love the show because it's sort of an escapism kind of thing, where they have sort of a fantasy type situation when they watch the show, where they feel like they're a character, or they identify with the character in the show.
The fact that this party runs along the lines of the Mad Men era, which is right around the mid to late 60s, is perfect for us. As you can see, we're dressed in suits, that of the Mad Men era.
And so, you know, we wanted to sort of capture the essence of what that show is, which is really driven by fashion and really sort of capturing an era of American life. People embraced it, people got dressed up, and it was such a big success in year number one that we did it in year number two and year number three, and now this is our fourth annual this year. So, you know, with that, you know, we look for entertainment that kind of captures, you know, an old-timey vintage kind of feel to it.
We play music, everything from Duke Ellington out of the 20s and 30s and 40s, to the Count Basie Orchestra from the 50s, 60s, and 70s, to Thad Jones and Mel Lewis from the 60s, 70s, all the way up to modern day big band music by Gordon Goodwin.
Having a, you know, 20 or whatever piece big band on stage, you know, playing classic hits, Frank Sinatra style, Billie Holiday, Dean Martin kind of stuff from the stage really fills the room with this, like, just incredible feeling of, you know, being in that era. Merry Christmas. Thanks for an incredible 2014. Thanks for coming out and supporting live music, national touring artists, local artists.
Thank you very much. Thank you again to Matt Girding for having us here. And the Darren Stewart Orchestra, we'd like to wish you all a happy holidays.
It's everything I wanted it to be, and I will work harder to get tickets for next year.